Hi, Lynfred. This is Andrés Basso and Rodrigo Gonzalez from the cellar of Lynfred Winery. We're celebrating two things: our 35th anniversary this year, and also our New Year's, the end of 2014 and beginning of 2015. And what better than showcase our very special, unique, sparkling wine collection? As you can see here, if you can see really, we have sparkling raspberry, we have sparkling apricot, sparkling cherry, sparkling brut, sparkling almond, very popular, sparkling peach, sparkling cranberry, and also sparkling plum with rosé. All of these wines are different. They have different sugar level, different intensity. We decided that we're going to open our rosé with our winemaker here. So please go ahead. It's going to be a great day. We're starting celebrating today, and we finish in 2015. We are going to talk about this exquisite wine that is produced in a Charmat method, which is fermentation in the tank. And what is this wine all about?
Yes, this is a rosé sparkling from Merlot grapes. So we take the juice, fermented black and white, for preserve all the flavors and aromas.
Merlot from Washington. And the rest of the sugar is a brut.
It's brut.
So fried. So very fried, and wow, what a technique. Yeah. Let's see how this one goes in the glass. Beautiful bubbles here. Beautiful color, reddish, pinkish. Great aromas, strawberries, very fruity. It's incredible what you can get out of regular vinifera grapes like Merlot when they're done in this white style fermentation.
Aromas to raspberries. Aromas.
Delicious. Will go really well with different foods, with all your holiday celebrations, with friends and family. So we want to cheers here to an excellent 2014 and an even better 2015.